Top seed Notre Dame hosting Virginia in the ACC quarterfinals today. Irish have never beaten the Wahoos. And we pick this up in the first half, 27th minute. Evan Pankit crosses to Leon Brown. He does the rest, putting it in from 14 yards out. 1-0 ND. Off the corner kick then, still in the first half, Brandon Aubrey collects the ball in traffic and juggles it around, able to put it in the back of the net as Notre Dame advances to the semifinals with a 3-0 win. The Irish face Clemson on Friday in North Carolina.
We finally got to beat Virginia. It's taken a long while, so they had our number for a while. And they're a good team. They're a very good team. So I think we'll be very pleased with that win.
Yeah, it was definitely a momentum builder going into the rest of the ACC tournament and then the NCAAs. Hopefully we kind of take that, score some more goals, keep playing well, and kind of carry it through December.